Good morning, everyone. It's 6:30 right now. I'm gonna let you know now, I'm not a morning person, but it is check-in day, so I have to get up early before work to get my check-in done. Already weighed myself this morning, and I am 149, which is less than last week. It's such a relief, meaning my hormone therapy is working. That's it for my check-in today, weighing at 149. My waist is 25 and a half and my hips are 37 and a half. I'm about to go get ready for work. Good numbers, hopefully coach says good things. I will keep y'all updated on what my coach says today. I have a very busy day. I have to go to work, I have to train some clients, and then I have my appointment at Blue Sky and I have another doctor's appointment. Hello again, everyone. Yes, it's 8:30 and I'm drinking coffee. Pretty sure it's because I didn't have a bang today. I'm exhausted. It's been a long day, as you saw. I did my check-in early this morning. But I wanted to continue on with my check-in and kind of show you, just like my past few check-ins and my check-in from today, what my numbers were, my photos, and I'm gonna pop y'all onto my screen right here so y'all can see what I see. All right, so here are my last few weeks of my check-in. So this is this week's today, and as you can see from the last few weeks, I have been like teetering from 150 151, and last week we saw that my waist and my hips went down a quarter of an inch, which was really good. But my coach said after this check-in, you know, we have to see how this hormone therapy is going to work for you and everything like that, to make a call on if I was going to continue this prep. Luckily today I hit 149, so I finally broke 150, which is really good. It's almost 3 pounds, so 2.4 pounds right there. Waist and hips stayed the same, but that is really good in my eyes. That means we're seeing some progress here already in a week. I'm gonna click on this so I can show you everything. So this is what it looks like. This is my photos from today. The front pose, back pose, definitely holding some weight in my legs. I mean, I already knew that. That's one of my problem areas. So working on that as hard as I can. I tend to get leaner in my upper body versus my lower body first. And I'm technically 7.5 weeks out from the Patriots Challenge right now. My check-in's on a Wednesday, so it's in that halfway mark. But yeah, that's that, and I got my check-in from my coach, so we're gonna see what she said today.
I'm glad to see that your weight is down, so it's really good that we're now down sub 150, and you still have a great look right now. But for you, we also know that we can be just a little bit tighter in the glutes and hamstrings, and so the biggest thing for you is just getting the legs a little bit leaner. I think we should keep pushing, basically. I'm not saying, hey, we need to pivot our show prep right now. I do think we still have room to go harder with your prep, and I think we take advantage of that. And if we push hard this week and maybe even one more week, and if your body's like, not doing it, I'm not gonna get leaner, then we start to focus a little bit more on getting your hormones up, your thyroid up, and kind of getting everything normalized, because that would be the reason then that your body is kind of putting the brakes on things if it's hormone related. I'm hardening your push for the next 2 weeks or so, and if we don't get movement there, then that's where we're gonna have to look to pivot, is what I call it, and look at another show and another kind of goal in a sense. So what we're gonna do to start here is we're gonna clean up the menu a little bit, and I apologize, but you know, at 7.5 weeks out, we can afford to go with a more kind of clean and boring approach.
Before my coach started to make adjustments to my meal plan, I didn't want to put it in here, but I'm sure you can tell how it went based on my facial expressions.
So I'm going to take out kind of what I call like the fun stuff here. We're going to go pretty clean, and boring. I'm basically going with a lot of anti-
And this was my face when she told me my calorie intake.
So hard menu this week, and then cardio we're going to make another push on as well.
I mean, who doesn't love an increase in cardio?
But from the front, you look awesome. The midsection's tight, the shoulders are capped. Like from here up in my head, you're right where you should be. It's just getting a little bit more firmness in the leg. Hopefully feeling all right and managing. You got a smile on your face today, so I'll take it. But for now, we'll keep pushing and let's see if we can get those times to pop a little bit more.
Well, Like I said before, those freaking legs, they're just a problem area for me, and I'm really, I don't know, I'm working on them. It's just my body wants to lose fat just from my waist up and not down. But we're gonna get there. I'm determined. It's Thursday, a day after check-in. I'm about to head to the gym. I'm supposed to be doing back today, but yesterday I got my birth control changed and it will not stop bleeding, but I think I'm gonna do back anyways. I'm supposed to hit back yesterday, and because I had a few doctor's appointments and I had to work and everything, just didn't get a chance to do it, so I used it as an off day. I did want to show you my fit for the day. It's from Alphalete. I have the Trinity bra on and the Amplify Ombre leggings that just came out. Both of the colors are in Ocean. And can you by any chance tell what my favorite color is? All right, let's go hit this back day. I am starving. I'm gonna go eat and I still have to do cardio later, but I'm gonna give myself a little bit of rest and then get back to it. I have a few clients to train this afternoon, and then I'll probably really want to go run outside again. Might do that, but we will see. Well, running outside was a fail because they were having football practice where I wanted to run. So I will be running at home. Do I want to? No. I am very unmotivated right now. But am I still going to? Absolutely. So let's get this shit done. I did it. Hey, baby. I just realized I never did like an outro for week 8. Today is the last day. Tomorrow is the start of 7 weeks out. And I'm grinding, you know? Next week, I'm probably going to try and get a little more of like my meals in and everything. I will update you on how my measurements are looking when I do my check-in. Right now, I'm only talking to my 5 subscribers. But if you come across this and you seem to like my videos, I would love to hear from y'all and any questions that y'all may have on bodybuilding, prep, whatever it is y'all have, so I have something to talk about while I'm here. And that is it for week 8. See ya.